Hello everyone, my name is Anubhav Sarkar and I'm a student of Salt Lake School. We know that we all are going through a very bad situation of coronavirus pandemic which is affecting the whole world very badly. And in India there are about 12,000 confirmed cases. But I think India is fighting very well against this coronavirus. And our Honorable Prime Minister has taken the step to lock down the whole nation in order to stop the spreading of coronavirus. But still, there are some people who need to go out in order to fulfill their daily necessity. And coronavirus spread can go on through them as well. So I've made a device which will help the people, or rather the person who uses this device when he goes out, to maintain a distance of 1 meter with each other, and this device will also prevent the person from touching his or her face or mouth. So let's see how it works. Here to demonstrate, I'm using a speaker, but the person who uses it will get a headphone or earphone. So, behind the camera there is a wall, and as I move toward the wall, the sensor senses that something is there in front of me within a range of 1 meter or less than that. And it informs us by saying gap. I have to maintain a gap, that's why gap. Let's see. Behind the camera there is a wall, so as I move towards the wall, the distance between me and the wall gets reduces. When it is less than 1 meter, the sensor will inform me. I am able to see the wall, but to be accurate, the distance 1 meter, which is the minimum distance we should be away from each other to stop the spread of coronavirus, to droplets when we sneeze or cough. So, as I am very much closer to the wall, and which is in a distance lesser than 1 meter, it's saying me to maintain a gap, that I have to increase our distance. The more I come closer, it's informed me that I have to increase the distance by saying gap. Now, if I want to touch my face or mouth, it will prevent me from doing so. Let's see how. So, it's saying me stop to prevent me from touching my mouth or nose. This is how it works and helps me to maintain a distance of 1 meter and prevents me from touching my face. I hope this device will help India to fight against coronavirus, and we shall overcome.